Hi everybody, I'm back again with another TN plan with me. I'm planning in my pink pocket TN. I do have a new charm on the side. I can't remember where it came from. My kit is from Katie Elisabeth Plans. I have the washi strips, habit trackers and a 3-heart checklist, icons, some build do stickers, weekend banner, checklist flags. These are the full boxes, and I have the headers and half boxes. I did get quite a good response from last week's, but I'm still not sure if I'm going to keep this on a Wednesday and film the week that I'm on, like this week, or change it to plan on a Friday and do the following week on a Friday, so I do my plan with me TN on first and then do my recollections as normal on the Monday. I'm not sure yet, but I am going to be changing it around next week to see how things go, because I think it's just a bit much having to plan with me's, follow each other. I like to have something in between, because I'm not sure if people would get a bit bored of having to plan with me's one after the other. We'll see how it goes. I can always change it back again. So that's it for the kit. I've also got my functional stickers, so I will get back to you. Right, hi everybody. I'm doing this on a different day because when I filmed my intro, my eldest daughter was off school, so I didn't have a chance to finish it off. So I am filming this on the day before this is due to go up. If you hear any background music, that is my dog. So let's get into this. I'm going to try and talk through this one. We'll see how far that goes. My inserts again are from the Punk Planner. I will have a discount code in the description box. Also, there is going to be a sale on next Monday, which is the 7th. It's going to be a bank holiday sale for 20% off everything in store. So if you'd like to head over then. This is last week's spread. I did week on 2 pages, but as you can see, there wasn't much room for writing. So like I said, I am going to do a day on a page. Just one second, I need to find some date covers. I've just reorganized my stickers, so let's see, I'll go for week there, because I'm doing week on day on a page. I keep going to say week, I use the bigger letters, because I'm doing those. I need my tweezers as well. Right, so this page I am going to do a work to mark my YouTube, because obviously there's not a YouTube sticker, so I will use a work one with one of these flags. I was thinking for my plan with me in my normal planner for Monday, if you have any questions, please ask them below and I can do a Q&A as I place my stickers in my normal plan with me. I think that turned out really well last time, saves having to put music down. I have a work one. What else? I could do school. Ah, I do a school and a meals header. I could do school meals so I know what the girls are having at school, which means that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only need 4. So if I lean on that, get my X-Acto knife. This side. I haven't got much going on this week. I do want to get some deep cleaning doing. And apart from that, there's not much else for this week. I'm not down my mum's at the weekend because she's away. So, right. That is that place down. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I could do that on a day where I don't have much going on. Let's get on to Monday. There. We are the 30th. Where did I put those tweezers? Where would be 30? Monday the 30th. Find my pre-plan that I used with my recollections. There we go. Right. I am filming this on Tuesday, so I don't know, Monday didn't go to plan, but we'll still write down what I was supposed to do. Right, let's do a to-do header. These were the things that I wanted to do. I think I did manage to get some of these done though. I want to get done. Comments. I wanted to reply to some comments. I did manage to get that done. Check my emails. That didn't get done. Find some more music for some videos. That didn't get done. Finish my plan with me blog post. I did manage to do that. Right. Let's see. What else did I do? I needed to film this, which didn't get done, but I did manage. We can change that because I did manage to get my voiceover done for my normal plan with me. What else was I supposed to do? Oh yes, I did have a plan with me go live, so let's stick that there. See if we got some planner glass stickers. I'll just use these ones for now. And I'll put that there. And put PWM. I think that was it. Everything for Monday. So I don't want to waste too many stickers. Do I have if I use this doctor type sticker, then I can mark Leah was off ill. There we go. That is Monday done. Let's put a full box up in that corner. Let's use one that's got blue in, because that's quite a lot of pink on there. There we go, and that is Monday done. Why won't that sticker stick? Right, I'm bothered, so I need to buy another insert. This is a doubled up insert as well, I believe. Oh no, that might just be the stickers. No, I think it's a doubled up one. You can have 30 pages, I think there are, in an average insert that Kim does. But I think this was doubled up. Right, let's go on to Tuesday. I don't have much going on a Tuesday. Tuesday is the day I meet my mum, which is why I'm trying to hurry along doing this. Otherwise, I will have to film this in two parts and film some today and some tomorrow. I'm not doing a to-do list. I need to do a to-buy list, though. Oh, and there's no to-buys. Let me see. I don't tend to keep headers either. Let's see if I have a to-buy header anywhere. Don't think I do, because I don't tend to keep headers. And where there's an option of doing a la carte kits, I don't tend to purchase the header sheets. See, I got to buy on here. No, I don't. Let's see, do we have some sort of money sticker then? Oh well, if I use this credit card one, find my flags. What could I use? Those colours don't match. I'll just have to put this and then write to buy next to it. Should really start stocking up on some headers, I think. So if I write to buy, check I'm still in frame. I need to buy some more photo albums for my character stickers. I need to see there's any nice stationery about, to do a stationery haul. I need some more wipes, and I need to stock up on my Sephora. If there's anything else, I can write it down as I'm out. Let's put a box and go this patterned one. Just before I forget, I don't want to run out of space. Put that down there. Let me see. Let's put a half box. A half box. There's a blue one to mark that I'm filming this. That's right. Film TN spread. Also take the copy sticker. Alright, that I'm going to meet my mum. Do we have anything else? Yes, mum. Eldest does have after school revision today because she's got this week, next week, and then she's got her SATs. So I'll use one of these stickers to mark that she has vision. Anything else? Nope, that's it for Tuesday. Just check the time. Right, I think I can do Wednesday and then I'll have to film the rest. Rush around, film the rest tomorrow. I've lost my date stickers. Because I need to go get changed and ready to meet my mum. Tweezers. It's what you get for using a fluffy blanket. Wednesday is the 2nd. Come on. Right, I need a checklist. I only need three. Let me see if I've got any three heart checklists anywhere. Trackers, date covers, glitters. Ah, three heart checklists. None of them go. See, then we will have to chop one of these again. I only need three. Go. And I need a to-do header. Oops. It's very hard to put boxes when only the outside lines are darker. Right. Stick my to-do header down and my three box checklist. I want to reply to some more comments. I also want to back up my files, such as my videos, and I want to get some blog work done. Right. Also have some Instagram I need to get done, so let's find some Instagram stickers. I need to do, let's put this on a that. I need to do some Instagram posts for Your World of Colour. I also found my three heart checklist. Right, let's see. Let's find a heart in one of these boxes. I use the blue one. I need to fill one. It's a bit crooked, but that'll be alright. I need to fill one and edit. I know I definitely need to film them as well. I need to upload this, which I use for that. I think I will use this. And another one of these. Mark that this is going up. And I want to tidy up a bit. Where are my planner stickers? I need a cleaning one that I usually use. Gonna have to be this blue because I don't have any other blue to mark that I want to clean my youngest's bedroom because I was supposed to do it on Monday, but obviously Leo's off school. Right, so that's up to Wednesday. I've run out of time, so I'm going to have to film the rest of this tomorrow. So I will see you in a second. Hi everybody, I'm back to finish my TN spread off. I don't think I'll be able to talk through all of this because I did check the bit you watched just before this and it's already 20 minutes long, and there was the intro as well, so we will see where we get on. I got up to Wednesday, so let's carry on to Thursday. Don't think there's much going on for the rest of the week. Just grab my tweezers and pen. So we will get on to this. So I won't talk through all of it just because of the timing, and I don't know how long it'll take to go up either. And I am putting this up on the day that I'm filming this bit, so we are currently Wednesday, so there isn't really much else going on in the week. We've got, what have I got left to do this week? I've got shopping and that to do tomorrow, and bills to pay, and it's payday as well. Got any filming to do tomorrow? No. Oh yeah, I have. I've got filming to do tomorrow as well, and some editing. Friday, there's not much going on Friday, but I've got a, I do have, let's change this up a bit actually. I've got a today instead of a to do. What have we got going up Friday? I have got my video on how I store my character stickers that I got on Friday. That's about it. Saturday is nothing. I'm not going to my mum's. Just need to do the voiceover for my plan with me on Friday. That's about it. Not Friday, Saturday, sorry. I just need to do the voiceover for my plan with me. And actually Friday I need to film on the plan with me. Sunday, just the usual. Wash the girls' uniforms. And is there a payday type sticker on here? Need to wash the girls' uniform. No, nothing else for Sunday. But I don't need to rush around too much Sunday because next Monday is a bank holiday, so the girls are not at school. Other than that, I don't think there's anything else for this week. I am supposed to be having a gas check on Friday, but I think I'm going to ring up and change it. And that's about it. So I will leave this here and I will speed through the rest. So we have my to-do section. I need to fill in these because we are Wednesday. So we've got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So I hope you like this plan with me, and I will see you in my next video.